Thank you. Almost perfect. However, your biometric data shows a fit of acute frustration with the visual implementation of the construction system that doesn't match the given developer's promises and screenshots. The Breathedge agency is trying to take care of its customers' mental health, therefore I have to start stimulating your brain to create visual hallucinations. Your construction will look more attractive now, but there may be some side effects that are not worth paying attention to. Find your central interphone. If there's anything left undamaged there and you don't try fixing it, then we have a chance. Detailed plan of the service module. If you find the missing information, you can create such a module yourself. Who knows for what purpose? Using such water, it's recommended to boil it first and then pour it out. Seems like during the crash, they smashed their heads against the console, which now appears to be non-functional. It's a shame that airbags are not provided in spaceships. The observation post was broken before the crash. All the records are missing. Looks like a diversion. Unlike modern radios scattered throughout the area, this one uses outdated technology that even you can reproduce, probably. You need a special pass, which is issued only to employees of the liner. The interphone is out of order, which is to be expected from a commonplace indie video game where the main gameplay is based on... Oh, wait! It actually is in order! However, communications are down and the antenna needs to be fixed. Again! The antenna miraculously remained intact. You may start debugging. But where's the antenna? I wanted to use the audio file from the first chapter to reduce the cost of development. Looks like it wasn't the antenna that caused a problem. I don't think it'll help. The broken wires problem is solved. Try to catch a signal from Normandy. It's too stupid, even for Green Universe radicals. Looks like we found the one responsible for the missing records from the observation post. Although the corpse is here, the records are missing, which is not quite logical. It's amazing that they are alive. Even with a serious decrease in the core's activity, it still must be extremely uncomfortable there. So that's how it actually works. How interesting. Have you ever heard of cannibalism among astronauts? Even if you take into account your excessive consumption of water and food, resorting to this would not be easy. Thank you. Try to unclog the ventilation.
Thank you.
cooling gel detected. Theoretically, the cooling gel can be used to reduce the temperature and activity of the core. That is, if you find a blob large enough that doesn't evaporate before we get to the liner.
We'll be right back. Bye-bye.